From such apparitions as these come spores, the fungal equivalent of seeds. They're so small that they drift away like smoke. But the appearance of these spectacular constructions is brief. As soon as their spores have been shed, sometimes after only a few days, they collapse. Now they are merely food for maggots.